This is now Livinghealth TV. Welcome to Area Doctor with me, Dr. Gbenga Adebayo. We're Livinghealth International, your number one party for health bring come your way. Today, we want to look at one matter where people for area they fear plenty, and where they don't understand what they talk about. Today, we want to look at typhoid fever. Stay tuned. Now here I go to one church, I ask them, people talk different, and here I ask them, say everybody here, when I will get typhoid fever, when you get typhoid fever, if you don't get typhoid fever this year, may you lift up your hand. Now here people proudly lift up their hand, say me I don't get typhoid now, me I get typhoid. In fact, some people they boast, then they proud. When they say, I say they admit me for hospital last night, then say I get typhoid fever. Now here I tell them, say you now, you know, I understand waiting with typhoid though. May I explain to you? So may I explain to you now waiting typhoid fever they be? Typhoid fever na disease where they cause, the way they happen when you chop one organism where they cause some. And for you to get typhoid fever, you need to chop something where don't come out from person bottom. Because the route of transmission for typhoid now waiting with the call fecal oral. So you need to drink or chop feces before you get typhoid. So as you did there, you be big boy, you dey drive big car, you dey roll, you dey move, you no suppose dey proud say you don't get typhoid fever. Because for you to get typhoid, like I dey tell you now, you need to chop something will come out from pressing bum bum. Now so that na waiting typhoid fever be. I know say for area many people when you go hospital now they go do okay and they say we get typhoid, you get typhoid. Now may I tell you how we doctor they know say person get typhoid. I know many people get a different ideas for area. Then they say then go do one test, say then get 1/70, then they do it when they call wider test. We know they use wider test like that to diagnose typhoid fever. The diagnosis of typhoid fever for doctors, we won't do waiting we supposed to do, na clinical. I go look you, person will get typhoid. Typhoid na something we call septicemic illness. So that means the thing they affect the blood, na serious disease. The diagnosis of typhoid na clinical diagnosis. The doctor go talk to you, he go touch you. Because we no get all the machine where we for use grow that organism. We dey use wider low, but if we won't use wider, we dey do them like 2-3 times. And when we do one like that, we go see up to 3-fold rise in that test. If you take my blood now, you check them now, do that wider test. If it tell you, say you go rise. Because wider test no dey very specific. Yeah? You know dey very specific to typhoid. So the diagnosis of typhoid fever majorly is clinical. That means the doctor go talk to you, go touch you, go look you, go think of the things where they happen in your life. But if we won't use that test when you diagnose them, we need to do them 2-3 times. And a lot of the times where people they say that they get typhoid for area, many times waiting then they get na malaria fever. Typhoid fever na septicemic illness. Yeah, that is one thing where I want me you put for your mind. And a deadly disease. Wait till we feel do, may we prevent typhoid, may we boil our water, may we cook our food well. Some people then, we they call them carrier of typhoid. And that is why people, when they work for places, when they prepare food, before they employ you, then go tell you, so you go do one test. Now food and last test, we go check you. We go check your stool, whether typhoid, they inside them. Such people, then they carry them, then they distribute typhoid. Typhoid, they stay inside their gall bladder. If such people get then they know they fall sick. Then they get them, but they know they fall sick. Such people, they know suppose they work anywhere where they prepare food for them go transmit them to people. That's one of the ways where people they get typhoid, where they know chop shit. Carriers, they give them. So make sure say your water, you they boil and well. Make sure say your food, you they blow and one well. You won't sink borehole or you won't sink well for your area. No put well too close. No put your well or your borehole too close to your soaker way. Make sure say your borehole, your well, they at least 30 meters away from your soccer way and make sure say your soccer way no day uphill from your well, because it's in there, it could just flow down. If you get any question where you want to ask me, you ask me for here. Your doctor will treat you if he diagnosed typhoid fever for you. Any other question where you don't ask, feel free to ask now. I go answer as God give us wisdom. You like this message? May you subscribe to this channel. Share this with someone. Till we meet you next time. Remember, say life here, you don't get duplicate. Thank you.